Horry County, two more people are dead after a crash in Loris late Saturday night. This happened in the area of Red Bluff and Roman Roads. Troopers say the driver went off the side of the road and hit a tree, sending their car up in flames. Both the driver and passenger died.